is a great demand for sailing. Where the colonies, for Frisco and for France. Where the ship composed a limey bark in the hot. That got legless drunk on my advance. How do they back? Take in your slack.
Take the turn around the captain me before.
December board. A flapping of me flippers to keep warm. With the south cold.
We're bearing down on those rocks, Captain.
To stand by the coming of a storm.
He's off the way.
Weigh anchor! Captain has the helm!
We will a man on the call. And we don't give a damn when the gale has stopped. How hard the wind did blow. Their homeward bound is a grand old sound on a good ship port and free. We don't give a damn when we drink or rope with the girls on old Maui.
Rolling down to old Maui, me boys.
Anchor ahoy!
Let us see you bleed.
Captain.
Bien qu'on va gagner. It really is simple. You stay behind cover and you run away when you can hear the enemy shout. The rules have kept me alive so far.
On a réussi! Victoire!
Arrêtez-vous
là! Essayez
de perdre!
That is all this new world is.
Oui, là-bas!
C'est tout ce que le nouveau monde m'a apporté.
Ah, tu ne peux plus en plus, rends-toi !
Et le roi ! Victoire !
Je crois que je peux te toucher.
J'en ai assez de ces sempiternels escarmouches.
Une d'empire à face facilement.
Et aligné.
Voilà !
A good catch. Your death is upon thee!
Ne bouge plus d'un pouce!
Fiche-moi le pouce, c'est pas pour que là que vous...
Attaquez-le de flanc!
Let us see you.
Yeah. Prepare to die!
Captain's helm!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Stormy old weather.
When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says, now, old skipper, you cannot catch me
in the windy old weather. Stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
We saw
sighted a thrasher, a slash in his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
And up jumps a slipsail as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles off course.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull
together. Take care, these waters are well guarded.
Brace!
Spots on his side. Much longer these seas you can ride.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
And up rears a conger as long as a mile. Winds come in easterly, he says with a smile.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
I think what that these fishes are saying is right. We'll haul up our gear now and steer for the light.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows,
as the gallants arrive!
Captain Cormac has the wheel!
Let out some sail!
All sails loose and stays tight!
They're too closer! Brace!
Fire!
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
Man your sheets!
Ships may come and ships may go as long as the sea
can every
go.
Sail.
But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing cold.
We're bearing down on those rocks, Captain!
Haul in the sunset!
Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late.
Of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
You don't mind me asking. What happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No, I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live!
Attack!
Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
Sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around the stone. Yeah.
Central Plaza. I see them, ready to open fire. I have a clear shot. Central Plaza. I see him. Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away. Find him again.
Yes, bondage!